This is the rap sheet for Henry Garrison. No charges, he's crazy.
Take them.
I don't think it would be the sharpest plan to let him out.
Take the accursed oath.
I'm not going anywhere till I know I can trust you.
Ruth Billingham gave me this.
What? This is the photograph I gave her before. Oh, damn. I've been so foolish. If Ruth trusts you, Jack, then so do I. Please, hurry and get this door open.
It's unlocked.
The garage on the main street holds an old automobile. It should be able to get us clear of town.
Should be able to?
If we can just make it through the patrols. Lead the way, Jack.
Rats. I hear them in the walls. Scratching. Yes, scratching. Stop mocking me. Grubby little rat.
It's unlocked.
Fleshy tails.
An old... ship's log, marked with the name Obed Marsh.
Quickly, we have to get away from the jail.
The doors bolted shut.
Out, out, deep in the abyss, beyond the windows.
This is it. The doors are locked. You won't be able to get in that way. Damn it! They're not normally locked. We'll have to find another way in. Where to now, Jack? It's no use, Jack. We need to try another way.
Come on, Jack.
The doors are locked.
Get off the street.
You'll be able to get in that way.
These posters are everywhere.
The streets have no cover, Jack. We'll get caught. No use, Jack. We need... to try another way.
All the desk, a police whistle, could prove useful. It looks like something or someone was killed here recently. The grate's too heavy to lift with my bare hands. Rotting corpse of a rat. I suppose it might come in useful. I think one dead rat is enough for anyone.
Why do you keep following me? I'm your wall. Where's my daddy? Everything is dark here. Where's my daddy?
I have to break Brian out of the can first. The door's bolted shut.
I don't know why I'm here. Die.
It won't open.
This is never gonna end. She's following me. I can feel her.
I think one dead rat is enough for anyone. Look, Henry. The rats are dead. There are no rats on the walls. Jesus, no! Stop it, you crazy bastard! It's unlocked. The lunatic dropped a piece of paper.
Are you sure it's safe now? Come on, Jack. We need to get off the streets. Streets have no cover, Jack. We'll get caught. Something wrong down here. Something very wrong.
Oh, the stench here is sickening, and it smacks of more than just sewage.
Bravo, Jack. Congratulations on your new promotion to Innsmouth's enemy number one.
Shut your trap, Maggie. You're not a factory inspector. Who do you work for?
Okay, detective. I'll come clean. I'm an undercover agent for the United States Treasury Department. We've been working closely with the FBI on a secret investigation of Innsmouth. I'm the inside man.
Really? What have you been able to find out?
The Innsmouth look, Jack. It's at the heart of the problems in this town. More than half the population must be infected by now. The spreading of that contagion, or whatever the hell you want to call it, is the key. I just know it.
This is all very interesting, fellas, but we gotta get out of Innsmouth with Ruth.
She's waiting for us at some old fishing cannery, just past the station to Rowley.
Listen, Jack. There are some agents watching the road not far past that spot. If you can make it there, you'll be safely picked up.
I need you to do something for me. You can do it while I get this thing started. When they arrested me, they took a brooch I was carrying. It belonged to Ruth. It carries her picture inside. I won't leave it behind.
Are you crazy? We don't have time for this.
They'll be holding it in the jail office safe.
I don't know the combination.
I overheard Ropes talking to one of the other guards. He said something about an important date. And someone called Captain Obed Marsh.
If you want to get in through the back door, just knock, and I'll open it for you.
got anything, Starboard? Don't let him get away! Take him down!